back with another video, Hair a Mess, Hair a Wreck. And the reason I haven't been posting videos is because I've been busy with work lately, and a lot of work, so expect to have on and off video postings because of my crazy work schedule. Ain't it funny how life changes? You wake up, ain't nothing the same. So as I stated before, in different apparel, obviously, that was because I was getting ready to go to work. So, I want to tell you about the time I met Buddy Valestro. It was a show in town near me. I'm almost positive out of my mind. I have the VIP pass somewhere. Can't remember where I put the VIP pass, but hello, people of YouTube, apparently. I have written in here, but I met him personally. I have the photo. I can give you that somewhere. I don't know, maybe I'll insert it. One of the sides. I have the autographed book. Family Celebrations with the Cake Boss. My favorite in this book, I probably will not find it on the fly here. Stout Flutes. Here it is. It's the grill cake. Memorial Day grill cake. I don't know. I couldn't see if that was actually coming up. It's to resemble a... Oh, here. Okay. That's what the finished cake is supposed to look like. And I also like... Break the stout flow. Knowing me, I passed it, and I should have showed you that one as well. But anyway, I'm gonna tell you about the experience so I can get this video on. First, I must state, what is this? I gotta say, we walked into. My grandmother got me the tickets, ticket for me and her, so we can go see Buddy Valestro. Like, Cake Boss is the name of the show. To see Buddy Valestro. Valestro. I'm pronouncing it right. Anyway, we walked in the theater and you know, she wouldn't let me see the tickets. She wouldn't tell me anything about the tickets. So we walk in the theater, and the usher, she didn't say nothing. And we walk in and get closer and closer. And this was in 2015, I believe. I'll have to pull out the ticket and get back to you. So... Anyway, we're walking and I'm walking. Here's the VIP pass. We're walking and I'm like, how far are we going, right? And she says, a little more. And it was 2013. Anyway, she's like, just keep walking. We're going a little more. And I was like, still? How much further? And here... We were in row A, C seat 14. We were in the front row. There's the... And I was, like, this close. She said, yeah, this close. And then, she's like, but there's more to it. And I was like, what do you mean more to it? This is my book of tickets and whatnot. And she's like, there's more. So I had my VIP pass. And she's like, the show was over, so I said, okay, what are we doing now? And we walked out the emergency exit hallway, and I got to meet him. Took my picture, I don't know, the picture's on my computer. Took my picture with him. And all excited as I was, nervous, you know, you're kind of like nervous when you meet somebody like that. It was really cool. I actually met Buddy Valestro. And I am still to this day excited that I met him. Thank you, Grandma, Nan, Grandmother, Mona, I don't know what our other names people call their grandmothers. So, anyway, in my collection book, which I gotta put a new... I have movie tickets. I have a bunch of movie tickets, but I gotta put my new one. We went to go see... Where does it go? The Commuter. The Commuter. Okay, I... And that was good. It's kind of, I don't like the whole where it's like kind of like one set scene where it's like primarily on a train or primarily in a hotel or in a house or any set single scene. I like where it's more like a city, like a set city scene where it's like a bunch of different locations in a city or main roadways, but not like rail lines. There we go. So, like, dislike, your choice, again, your choice. Comment, obviously, hate comments. Again, I'm asking because it makes the best of people. See who the fans really are. Subscribing's not an option. Again, I tell you, if that button is red, you better click it. Forget the bell icon and notifications. Nobody does that. I don't care if you do or don't. I know if you really want to come back, you're just gonna come back yourself and look me up and try and find it your own way, so no notifications gonna be like, oh, I got notified, I'm gonna watch this video. Yeah, no, I wouldn't do that.